That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune.
Justin Pooley, yeah, I'm celebrating your 80th birthday and the Villa are fourth in the Premiership.
Happy birthday, Pooley. Don't forget what Munden said. If you wake up over 60 without an ache and a pain, you're jet. Happy birthday, old man.
Happy birthday, Pooley.
Enjoy yourself.
Bye. Bye.
You're riding high in April, shot down in May, but I know I'm gonna change that tune. When I'm back on top in June, I said that's life.
Geoff, hi, happy birthday, and a big one, 80, which is, I don't know, that just sound, that sounds like a milestone, that's a big one. I'm sorry we can't all be with you today. I'm also aware I've never recorded a video selfie. This is really weird. But yeah, I was trying to think when we met. I think you'll know this because it'll be in your diaries somewhere. I think it was 1981. You were in Joking Apart, the eight-ball with a tennis match in it with Noel, I think, Brian Wilson, Judy O'Dowd, I think, and I worked on the set with, I think, Eric Latimer. I'm dredging this up from a long time ago. That's nearly 40 years. I've known you nearly 40 years. And we've done really, to me, really memorable things. You quite early on, things like The Comedians, Country Wife, Hamlet, obviously, which was a big deal. I never cast you in anything. Sorry about that. I don't think you ever read, after the first one, you were so pissed off I didn't cast you. I don't think you ever came back. But you've been a big part of my life, and it matters. It matters, and I'm sorry I can't be there. So have a great day, and hope to see you soon.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around.
Are you ready? I'm going to say something like, "Oh, Geoffrey, I remember seeing you first at the Crescent Theatre. A fine actor you were, a fine actor amongst fine actors at the time. I saw you in many productions and I was so impressed with your performances." There was something like that.
It's running.
It's running.
Geoff, happy birthday, my darling. And actually to catch you, because obviously we missed your birthday because of all of this mentalness. We love you very much, pair of you. And my darling recollections are when you played my dad, not just once, but twice, when you were Polonius, and then in Noises Off, two of my very favourite shows of all time. So you know that we love you, and so happy birthday from me.
And from happy birthday from her. I know, if we are recording this, it's not just a dry run. Geoff, brilliant working with you, brilliant watching you, and many happy returns. It's great that you've made this fine age and still compost.
What are friends for? That's what friends are for. Cue song.
So how was that? Was that all right?
Yeah, I think it was fine. Yeah. Tea?
Yeah, tea.
Age.
And she's wearing makeup.
We're your friends. We're your friends to the bitter end. The bitter end. When you're alone, who comes around to pick you up
when you are down.
And when you need someone to come round and replace your door,
That's what friends are for. And when you've lost YouTube and in dire need, who's by your side at broadband speed? The bed needs moving cause the carpet fitter's in, and the printer isn't working and it's going in the bin. In the bin.
So you can see we're friends indeed.
And so your friends
have sent this message feed.
Geoffrey, now your ATR, best wishes we afford. We stand and we applaud.
All the people say you're riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said
that's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down, 'cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly.
Birthday. It's gone all up the wall.
Think it was worth one single try. I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and